Just hit the button to bring up the upgrade menu at any time.
We're going to swap the entire drivetrain. All-wheel drive is what we need to make a rally beast out of this. Check conversions for that. That should do it for the first pass. All right, take it around the test track.